Just hours away from Election Day, and folks across our region are getting ready to cast their ballots. Sabrina Silver joining us now live in Atlanta with how officials are actually preparing for the big day tomorrow. Sabrina, good afternoon.
Good afternoon and a big day indeed. And we've been talking about early voting because that has been prominent throughout the country and right here in Georgia as COVID-19 continues to be an issue. And ballot boxes like this one have been extremely popular during this election. But earlier today, Georgia's Secretary of State Brad Raffensperger gave us an update on how the state is looking with early voting. More than 3 million Georgians have already cast in their ballots, with more than 1 million being absentee ballots, but they are still expecting lines at the polls tomorrow. And his office says they're doing what they can to ensure public safety as they go out to vote.
We provided masks, sanitizer, all kinds of items. We've suggested in some cases they might take them off to a special side, perhaps give them a paper ballot to vote themselves off to the side away from anybody else, and try to get them through the process as quickly as possible so as to minimize exposure to anybody who's involved there.
Now, if you're still planning to vote by mail, you do have to drop off your mail at your ballot box by tomorrow, by 7 p.m. tomorrow. And if you haven't received your absentee ballot, which some people have not, officials do recommend that you go to your polling place, cancel your ballot, and then vote from there. But do give yourself some time because they are expecting long lines. Live in Atlanta, Sabrina Silva, CBS 46 News.
All right, we see what that box looks like, Sabrina. Folks need to find them if they're trying to get those ballots in. Thanks. Well, a cold